definitely one of Australia's hottest properties in the rock market, for sure. That was Cold Chisel with Breakfast of Sweethearts. Halfway through this show, we've got heaps more for you. We've got Kiss coming up long, long. Yeah, something like that. Jerry Rafferty. But right now, we've got a man that toured this country not so long ago. Caused quite a lot of controversy, actually, with all these blondes hanging around. That's Rod Stewart, of course, with Blondes Have More Fun.